exact location is not known, but it's believed to be near the former King Kebab restaurant building.